Well, she is not dead yet, but obviously still failing in health. And you can see that her arms start shaking. It means like she's twitching and is about to die. So we'll leave her for a few more hours and check on her again and see how she's doing.